One key message for this 26th of June and in the preparation for potentially a new wave of infections or for another pandemic in the future is that drug services, including treatment and harm reduction, are essential and should be considered as part of essential health services in all EU member states. We have also observed a lot of positive changes at local level, a lot of innovation guided by pragmatism, because there were new requests, new users asking for help, new needs for people who were using drugs, and professionals and institutions all over Europe had to invent, to adapt rules in order to both adjust to the reality created by the pandemic, but also to address those new needs. And of course, what is extremely important is now for all professionals and for the institutions is to make sure that we don't lose the benefit of those innovations when we will be in the post-COVID period.